Good evening. We are back at the University of Alabama Gymnastics. Yay! We are season ticket holders to Alabama Gymnastics, and we have been coming. This is our fourth season. So the girls that are seniors this year, we've been watching since they were freshmen. We're so excited that they're allowing people to come and watch. It's just like all the other college sporting events. There will only be 15% of the people allowed in, and we're some of those people. So we're headed up to the Coliseum now for, I don't know, who are we competing against?
Kentucky.
So it'll be Alabama against Kentucky. So we do have different seats this year. We normally sit in X. We normally sit in section X, but this year we have section Q because they're spacing people out. I don't know if they're going to be probably section to ourselves, at least a row to ourselves, and the few in front and the few behind us, no people. So not sure if it's going to be better seats or not. We normally sit directly in front of the floor with the vault off to the right and then bars and beam kind of in the back. I think that section Q is more by the vault. So we'll see when we get over there. So here are the gymnasts. But it's not completely updated. So Winter, Maddie, Kylie, and Shay all already graduated. So the arena is set up a little bit different than what we're used to. Normally, the vault is in the same spot. Normally, the bars are right there where the beam is, and the beam is all the way over there most of the time, and the floor is scooted more this way. So they move the bars and the beam. And our seats are a little higher than what I'm used to, but you can still see it really well. And this is Alabama warming up the floor. Right here. Isn't that awesome? That's a one to bumper. Alabama has a Canadian Olympian, Shallon Olson. She's actually standing on that springboard right there. And then Kentucky is over here warming up big.
Michigan with a 4.0 GPA for her career, Penny Longarna. A Scholastic All-American from one of each ravine, Florida, with a 3.8 GPA for her career, Ella Merchant. Woo! A Scholastic All-American and member of the SEC All-Freshman team last season from Dallas, Texas, with a 3.75 GPA for her career, Luisa Blanco. An All-American, Scholastic All-American and member of the SEC All-Freshman team last season from Pickerington, Ohio, with a 4.0 GPA for her career, McCartney Doggins. Our juniors joining the Crimson Tide this season with a 3.66 GPA in the fall from Rockaway, New Jersey, Kaylee Gwynn. A Scholastic All-American from Tuscaloosa with a 3.5 GPA for her career, Sandia Mitchell. A Scholastic All-American from Virginia Beach, Virginia, with a 4.0 GPA in the fall, Riven James. Woo! A Scholastic All-American from Coral Springs, Florida, with a 3.35 GPA for her career, Emily Gaskins. A Scholastic All-American from Newport Beach, California, with a 4.0 GPA for her career, Jensen Gibbons. A World Championships medalist, Olympian, and Scholastic All-American with a 3.7 GPA for her career, Shannon Olson. Woo! Our seniors, a Scholastic All-American from Boonville, New Jersey with a 3.8 GPA for her career, Alonzo Clapper. And a Scholastic All-American, NCAA regional and SEC champion, from King Coral, Florida, with a 3.55 GPA overall, Lexi Draper. Alabama is led by assistant coaches Bill Ritz and Brian Roberts, and head coach Dana Duckworth. Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, this is Alabama Gymnastics.
All right, so if you have never been to a college gymnastics meet, the home team starts on vault and the visitors start on bars. So Alabama will be starting on vault. They're warming up now. And Kentucky will be starting on bars, and they're also warming up on the bars. They get 4 minutes per event to warm up, and then they switch events, and they get 4 minutes again to warm up. So we have 50 seconds left in this warm-up period. All right, this is the Canadian Olympian. I agree. end zone floor. Basically have a part of their floor routine where they face the other girls and dance. Alright, so the meet is over and we won. Yay, roll tide. We had 2 9-9s on the floor. Griffin got a 9-9 and Lexi got a 9-9-2-5. Our final score was 196.850 and Kentucky's final score was a 195.825. They actually had 3 falls on the beam, which really clinched it for us. So yay, yay, yay. Roll Tide and thanks for watching.